Sometimes I feel fear of the uncertainty stinging clear. And I can't help but ask myself, how much I let the fear take the wheel and steer. It's took the knee before, and it seems to have a vague haunting mass of guilt. But lately I'm beginning to find that I should be the one behind the wheel. Whatever tomorrow brings, I'll be there with open arms and open eyes, yeah. Decide to wait for my chance to be one of the high. Will I choose water over wine and hold my own and drive